맞아.
안 맞아 올 수 있었어?
어?
어?
After all these years, Delhi still doesn't suit you.
You haven't changed.
Change is for the weak.
Excuse me.
हाँ बोल. उसको बोलना मुझे थोड़ा वक्त लगेगा. बारिश की वजह से ट्रैफिक में फंस गया हूँ. हाँ, कोई ज़रूरी काम आया तभी मुझे फ़ोन करना, ठीक है?
सर, स्टक इन ट्रैफिक बिकॉज ऑफ रेन.
इट्स गोइंग टू रेन एनी वे. बिसाइड्स, दिस इज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट. That's quite a view.
But not as great as the terrace. Do you remember the day?
22 hours non-stop, followed with isolation and beer.
Vijay, life is a film. Every blink is a cut. And sleep is a necessary interval. And compromises are undeniable. Death is a blank frame without sound.
Some other day, Sinha Sahab. We will have those terrace conversations some other day.
Vijay, I have directed you. Human study was a part of my profession. What's troubling you?
Sinha Sahab, I've had a needle stuck in my chest ever since you left. I've kept blaming myself for the shape your career took.
Let us not talk about the past. You made decisions that were best for you, and I did the same.
You have made impressive films, but admit it, the most exceptional one was with me.
And my filmography was worthless the day I was stamped a drunken gambler. Right now, are you talking as a friend or as a professional?
Both, Sinha Sahab.
What's this?
Your lost dream. The film you have always wanted to make. You will have full rights over this project, including the final cut.
And you expect me to forget my pathetic past by signing this piece of paper?
I thought you'll be glad to hear this.
You want me to do this film because your career is collapsing.
It's a win-win situation, Sinha Sahab.
It took me 4 long years to write an honest script. Where was the compassion? And I was treated like a dog. I was begging for finance. Where was the support when I was going penniless?
One man's ambition is another man's loss.
Oh.
I was helpless then.
And you think I am helpless now? Please, open this window.
I am what I am today just because of you. I owe you my career.
You don't owe me anything. It was purely professional then. The role was perfect for you. Why didn't you do the film?
I was offered numerous roles then. I'm looking for roles now. I'm betting against all odds in Assam. We can make a comeback through this film, in Assam. It will be just you and I like old times.
You aren't getting the point. I have quit directing films. I've already wasted so much time in the profession. I don't plan on wasting anymore.
Please don't kill my hopes. Please, let me help you. I can get you out of here. We'll talk when your mind is at peace.
You have changed so much, Vijay. Get me out of here. After all we have been through, it is what you have to offer.
No, Sina, sir.
Look at me, Vijay. I chose to live like this not because I wanted to, but because I have to.
I wish I could go back in time.
And I wish I could forget. It's about time you left.
I'm sorry, Sina sir.
No, please. Leave.
मैडम मैं ट्रांसफर के लिए अप्लाई करना चाहता हूँ
कौन सा पेशेंट
वो बेड नंबर 8 पर मिस्टर सुरेश जी
फॉर्म आपको बाहर रिसेप्शन पे मिलेगा
थैंक यू
एक्सक्यूज मी सर आप उनके क्या लगते हैं
मैं उनका दोस्त हूँ
उनको मिलने के लिए कोई नहीं आता उनके पास ज़्यादा वक्त नहीं है